Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Portland International Jetport is a medium-sized multi-use airport located west of the popular seaside city of Portland, Maine. The traffic mix consists of everything from light general aviation aircraft to air carrier air taxis to large and heavy military aircraft. The airport configuration consists of two intersecting runways, 1129er and 1836. A parallel full-length taxiway is located on the north side of runway 1129er, and along with the rest of the taxiway system, provides access to terminals, parking ramps, and other businesses primarily located on the northwest side of the airport, and to a lesser extent, in the northeast and southwest quadrants as well. Hotspot 1 is located at the intersection of taxiways Alpha and Charlie. Pilots taxiing southbound on Charlie with instructions to turn right on Alpha have missed the turn to Alpha and crossed the runway 1129er hold short line, resulting in a runway incursion. Clear understanding of your taxi route, including turns and hold short instructions before you taxi, will go a long way in helping you avoid this type of error. Hotspot 2 is located on taxiway Charlie between taxiway Juliet and the approach end of runway 18. Airport geometry and runway safety area requirements necessitate the hold short line for runway 18 to be located further back from the runway than most pilots may expect. Close attention to taxiway markings and above ground signage and lighting will go a long way in avoiding this mistake. While not listed as a hotspot, the same identical issue as hotspot 2 occurs at the other end of the runway as well. The hold short line for runway 36 is located a distance back from the approach end of the runway on taxiway Charlie. Deferring heads down time and scanning for taxiway markings and signage will help identify the correct holding location for this runway. There are a few other areas which first-time visitors to PWM need to be aware of. First, like many other airports, there are several construction projects taking place around the airport. Remember to check NOTAMs and airport construction notices before departing. As per NOTAMs, the run-up areas for runway 1129er are closed and aircraft are prohibited from taxiing in these areas. Current construction programs will remove the concrete completely in the future. Finally, air carriers require an ATC clearance for pushback. Aircraft cleared to pushback from the air carrier terminal will encroach on taxiways Alpha and Charlie. Tower is aware of this and will issue instructions to other aircraft accordingly. If you are unsure of your taxi clearance or need to verify it, ask the tower. They would much rather spend an extra moment making a radio transmission than have an accident or incident. Being aware of the hotspots and other configuration issues at PWM will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the ATC tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. We hope this short video helps you prepare for your trip to Portland International Jetport. It's always better to know before you go.